Godzilla-1954/Godzilla-Friends here, and welcome and back with another video for my Godzilla-Thon 2019. And I know 2019 is officially over in 2020, but yeah. So today we'll be talking about Godzilla vs. MechaGodzilla from 1974. So this is MechaGodzilla's first appearance in the show series until we get to the Millennium series, which that'll be. So Godzilla faces MechaGodzilla, which is the robot version of Godzilla. And yes, my hat SMG4 hat's back on. And I do need to clean it. And you guys can see that dirtiness on my hat. I'll clean it tomorrow. So Godzilla and King Caesar, which I do not have a figure of in my collection, so yeah, so I have a figure of MechaGodzilla, but I only have a figure of Kiyu and MechaGodzilla 2 somewhere right down there. So I don't even know the full movie thing. The full movie about it. All I know is just Godzilla and King Caesar. Fight MechaGodzilla. And eventually MechaGodzilla comes back in the next movie. So MechaGodzilla is like a double game of Godzilla, which I'm reading from the life. I think it's, yeah, Life Godzilla. It's this, which I've been using in past videos. Which I didn't have during my first one. I did it during the first edition to the Godzilla-Thon. But yes, I do have my Godzilla 2019 figure. I have like a lot of figures from Godzilla 2. Something like that. I'm looking down here. You'll probably see them outside that do the review. So yeah, and apparently the King Caesar is resurrected by a prophet, a guardian, something like that. That's what the thing is saying, apparently. So they just have a battle. I never seen the movie yet. Like I said, it's not doing, like I said in the first review, the first video I did on this, which I don't have most of the movies. So yeah, I gotta get on that. Yes, I had to check my computer and so on. So the movie's okay. Yeah, it's not my favorite in the show series. My favorite has gotta be Godzilla 1954 for the show series. Yeah. So there's nothing really to talk about this movie. I know this is kind of a lame review, but I'm trying my best to get this done mostly. Yeah. And yes, you guys can see the boxes finally. Yeah. So I have way too many boxes over here. I might as well show you. Yeah, those are the boxes I currently have. On the other side, I don't have a tripod. Yeah, I kind of need a camera so I can push it over to where the door is. But, yeah, I'll find one eventually. I do have a camera over there, but it's charging right now. I'll probably use it. I really don't know when. But I'm going to end this video and I'm going to clean this hat. After I take the pins off, take these two. These should stay on. I just want to clean this. So, hope you guys like this video, and this is the first video of 2020, and I'll see you guys in the next video for Tail MechaGodzilla. Anyways,